In a merry month of June, from me home I started, left the girls at June. Nearly broken hearted, salute to father dear. Kiss me darling mother, drank a pint of beer. Me grief and tears to smother, then off to reap the corn. Leave where I was born, cut to stout back thorn. To banish ghosts and goblins, a brand new pair of brogues. Rattling o'er the bogs, frightening all the dogs. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hut the hare and turn her down the rocky road. All the way to Dublin, back for lonely ride. In Mullingar that night I rested limbs so weary, started by daylight, me spirits bright and airy, took a drop of the pure, keep me heart from sinking, that's the Paddy's cure, whenever he's on for drinking. Just see the lassie smile, laughing all the while, at me curious style, 'twas set your heart to bubbling and asked if I was hard, wages I required till I was nearly tired of the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hut the hare and turn her down the rocky road, all the way to Dublin, whack for lolly round. In Dublin next arrived, I thought it such a pity to be so soon deprived of view of that fine city. Well then I took a stroll, all among the quality bundle it was stole, all in a neat locality, something crossed me mind. When I looked behind, no bundle could I find upon me, sick of wobbling, inquiring for the road, said me Connacht Brogue wasn't much in vogue. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hut the hare and turn her down the rocky road, all the way to Dublin, whack for lolly ride. Spirits never failing, landed on the quay just as the ship was sailing. The captain at me roared, said that no room had he when I jumped aboard. A cabin found for Paddy down among the pace, made some bonny reefs and some hearty jigs. The water round me bubble and went up all the head. Wish myself was dead or better far instead. On the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hut the hare and turn her down the rocky road, all the way to Dublin, whack for lolly ride. Safely landed, called myself a fool. I could no longer stand it, blood began to boil. Temper I was losing, poor old Aaron's Isle. They began abusing, hurrah, me so says I'm a shillelagh I look like. Galway boys were nigh, and so I was a hobbling with the loud array. Kindly me afraid, we quickly cleared away. For the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put the hare and turn her down the rocky road, all the way to Dublin, whack for lolly ride. The hare and turn her down the rocky road, all the way to Dublin, whack for lolly ra, whack for lolly ra, whack for lolly ra.
All around the blooming heather lassie go. If my true love she were gone, I would surely find another, where wild mountain thyme grows round the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go?
And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? Oh, the summer time is coming, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to the wild mountain side, all around the blooming heather.
I'll think of the
I was born in a country where people admire their great sporting heroes and how they aspire to stand upon mountains and always be winners and never give less than their all. I once met an old man who told me great stories of legends of old who played hard for the glory of lifting the cup in that moment of triumph. These memories kept me enthralled. On the fields of glory. On the fields where boys become men. On the fields of glory. May the best team win, win in the end. Supporting their team with the true sense of place are the handfuls of people with pride on their faces. They come from the townlands, the parish, the village. Their banners they proudly unfurl. An anthem of hope is the song they are singing as the whistle it sounds and the game it begins. And the roar of the crowd echoes up to the heavens. It sends out a clarion call. They were